XNMLEX. And I gotta tell you guys about this crazy, super weird dream I had last night before I ended up forgetting it. So pretty much, I was at like work or something, and somebody told me like that there were cops outside, like looking at my car. So then like I went out there, and apparently like in my dream, someone like told or called the cops and told them that my car was too low, which my car's not even lowered, which I don't know, that was already one weird thing. And then like the cops were all like taking pictures on my car, and I was just freaking out like, what the hell. Remember, I guess I talked to the person who called the cops on me, and then they were like, yeah, I'm sorry, but I knew someone in my family that died because their car was too low. I'm like, what the hell? So then, like, I had to go talk to the cops or something. I don't know. It was just, it was super weird. It made, like, no sense. I guess someone could die if their car was too low. If, like, there was, I don't even know. Maybe if there was, like, something that it would get caught on and then pull them off to the side. I don't know. Anyways, figure I'd just make a quick little video about that because that was like super weird and random. I woke up like, what the hell? Alright guys, well, I'm about to get to work, so talk to you guys later. Peace. Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. No. I gotta wait for this guy. I gotta slam on my brakes. Don't worry, he's gonna pass this guy. When the speed limit's 70, I gotta drop down to 60. This guy wanted to pass the other semi. I hate when that happens. Alright, guys.